Okay. First of all, I would like to thank the NCISRD that we were being part of the program for the first launching and this relaunching in my municipality. And I'm very thankful that NCISRD were able to help us, especially our marginalized farmers. Na as of now, nakikita ko yung kanyang benefit or tulong sa mga farmers dahil parang naging ano na sila, parang almost reliant, parang konti-konti naging reliant sila due to sa mga tulong na galing sa may most especially the Department of Agriculture. There were many trainings conducted to them, and they were now almost well informed and educated on the techniques, on the new farming techniques, as well as to promote yung mga dating variety of rice na dati pa sa ating mga ninuno, na it is organic, it is aromatic, at least ano talaga siya, yung healthy food. At saka yung sa side ko lang na yung dapat ibigay na pondo, ilabas na pondo ng LGU, parang sinagot na ng NCISRD dahil sa mga tulong na binigay nila. Okay, most especially before, kami talaga every year nag-alat-lako ng pondo para sa pagbili ng mga certified seeds to be distributed to farmers. But through NCI and also to the help of our Congresswoman Loren Regarda, na nakahanap rin siya ng pondo sa ibang agency na free na lahat ng aming certified seeds, rice seeds, corn seeds, plus the fertilizer to all registered. Kasi dapat naka-register lahat ng mga farmers eh. Hindi naman pwede bigyan kung hindi register. At saka, at least thankful din ako na very active, kahit sabihin natin na makonti lang yung staff, understaff ang aming municipal agriculturist, but they are very active in regards to the implementation of the projects coming from the national government, most especially from the Department of Agriculture. So I would like I'm very thankful na naging part kami ng NCI. At least para at saka I'm looking forward that it will be institutionalized. Na this may regular na talaga ng pondo para for the staff of the NCISRD. So I'm thankful and hopeful na in the coming years, kaya nag-request na kami ng additional funds. At least madadagan pa rin yung mga pondo para sa farmers for, since they are expecting for it, and the farmers are also very thankful for the help coming from the NCI.